We now return to the Phoenix Festival on Much Music.
Vince, give us an overview of the Phoenix Festival and the sort of big picture.
Well, it's a festival of, it's mainly a music festival, but it had lots of other events going on. It's, we've got areas, circus areas, fun fairs, healing areas, lots of activity up there.
What's the scope in terms of how many bands and how many stages?
We've got about 11 stages, and we've got 270 bands. That doesn't include comedy and other acts like circus acts and what have you.
Now, this is billed as England's first four-day music festival. Is that right?
Yes, it is. Actually, it's the first 4 days of music. Yes.
How does this one distinguish itself from the other festivals?
Well, from Reading, it's a much broader music policy. We've had David Bowie here. Reading is very definable. It's what's happening in that year. This is much wider music base. We've got jazz, we've got dance. It's probably nearer to Glastonbury than Reading.
We're getting a sense that festivals around the world are taking off and getting more and more popular. Do you have any theories as for why that is?
And I suppose I think it goes in cycles. I mean, festivals are not a new thing, really. Festivals have been around for hundreds of years, probably thousands of years. I've got no idea. I just think it's people love getting together. People love being close, camping close. It's a nice atmosphere here.
You heard the song today. You don't know. You saw the wind a shining. You don't know. You felt a tree that does fall. You don't know, that's okay. You don't have much taste for bouquet. I'm talking about the suburban weeks. So I bought a ticket to the freaks. I saw a chicken with two heads. Saw something else that was headless. Then Peachy said, see the Ebers. Cause you move when the salesman speaks. I super wow, but I still got nothing to do. A space is made by telephone. That fight time will be overflowing. Yeah. They could buy a new business from miles. I tried to talk to the assistant, but I wasn't made with his clown. I super abound, but I still got nothing to do. Wow, that fight was a coup, but I still got nothing to do. at 4 a.m. Not the one in Los Angeles. No, not the one in South California. They got one in South Patagonia. I won't live in Los Angeles. Not the one in Los Angeles. They got a bunch down in Mobile. They got a bunch on still. I won't live in Los Angeles. Not the one in Los Angeles. They got one in 25-25. Like a beehive. Ah! I wanna live on a Saturday. Not the one in Los Angeles. Counting helicopters on a Saturday night. The symphony of the failed eye. In all the black and white movies, and if you think of Star Spangled, I swear I can mistake Los Angeles. I wait in Los Angeles. I wait in the pouring sun. No way. A man, and he was a good man, sitting in shore and well. He got a beta trauma man, he's making the forehead. Oh, yeah, oh,
we'll be right back with more from the Phoenix Festival after this.